Okay, so this is basically just a test video for Kirby Squeak Squad, because I couldn't find a DS emulator that supported DirectX, and that's how I get Bandicam to record whenever I'm recording. So I had to do like a fancy do, I had to do the screen record and just get the right dimensions and lay it over the game. So this is what happened from that. There's also a little bit of audio lag, and that's just because of the emulator. You know how it is with DS emulators. But yeah, so I didn't want to start the LP off right away if I couldn't get everything working to a degree that me and everybody else was decently happy with. So I'm basically just uploading this video to kind of ask y'all, does this sound alright? Because I know there's a lot of lag in the audio when I'm going through doors, and I'm not sure how I can fix that. I tried most of the audio plugins. The ones that didn't have a bunch of crackling had the lag when I'm going through doors. So, also, I said it, also, in this first clip, I have frame skip set to 1. I set it to 0 later, and it didn't seem to make much of a difference in the terms of the audio recording. In fact, it made it look way better. On Visual Boy Advance, it would have made it, like, really, it would have made it lag to turn frame skip off, but in this one it seemed to work out alright. So if the frame skippage looks pretty bad here, like with the spark there, you could either see it or you couldn't, you know, because it's a one frame, it's like a two frame animation on off. Here's the second clip. I don't think I have frame skip set to 0 yet. Maybe I do, I don't remember. I honestly don't, no, I don't think I do. That sword looks pretty choppy. As opposed to, slicey. That's funny. But yeah, so, I mean, it's basically as simple as, does this sound good? Does this sound good? Does this look alright? If it does, leave a comment, because I could use the feedback, because obviously I wouldn't put this up if I wasn't kind of hoping somebody out there would have more of an opinion about this than I do. I mean, I personally would be a little bit more than nonplussed to have that significant audio lag between doors, but at the same time, the alternative is, like, Kirby 64, and, like, while I love Kirby 64, here, I definitely turn the frame skip back to 1, or to off, I mean. I don't know Kirby 64 nearly as well as I know this game, and the other alternative is Nightmare in Dreamland, which would probably work best, because it's another Game Boy Advance game, so it'd be pretty easy to record, although I would have to have two, although I would have to be constantly going back and forth between Pokemon Mystery Dungeon and Red Rescue, and Nightmare in Dreamland on the emulator, and that could cause some hiccups. I don't know. Whatever. So yeah, here's Squeak Squad. This is not, obviously this isn't part one of the LP, probably the title would just be like Kirby Squeak Squad Test, or Kirby Squeak Squad, does this look good, or something. Yeah, so yeah, if this looks alright to you, let me know, because I wanted to upload part one today, and I probably should have done this yesterday, but I wanted to start the new LP off on a Monday, because that was good, because Plants vs. Zombies ended nice and on a Friday, so I want to start the new LP on Monday, but it's looking like it's not going to be able to happen, because I have no idea if I should even start the LP, and I don't want to post this and then post part one of, like, 64 the same day, because that'd just be stupoid. Can you imagine if I did the same thing I did with Diddy Conquest? And that, I gotta get back to Diddy's Conquest. Maybe now that I have the Wii back in my room again, I'll be able to play more Donkey Kong Country and get accustomed and used to playing it and get it back into my, like, yeah, I wanna play this, like, little mental list of games. I don't know. Here's the Squeak Squad. I guess I can introduce these characters, although it's not really the LP, so I don't know why I really would do that. I love how you can just hit Spinny there and then just walk and then you make it. It's so freaking easy. I used to try and defeat the Squeaks, the member of the Squeak Squad in every single level, but lately I've discovered that it's a lot easier to simply knock him out of the way and then run. As long as you don't have to reclaim the treasure from them. But anyway, so yeah, that's the test for Kirby Squeak Squad. If it looks and sounds alright, then cool.